Hey guys, Cam here. Today we're going to work on this 033007 error, and we're going to use WF2850 as example, and you might have a different model. Again, this video is shot in the lab, so there may be some background noises. Here's Abby.
Hey guys, it's Abby here. So we have a medium level difficulty error to fix, but again, it's not that hard. So go ahead and release that hinge that holds the scanner so we have easy access all the way. We need to take off two plastic pieces first to be able to reach the CSIC board, which is what the error is. It's a cable came disconnected from the side of that CSIC board. So if you plan to be a at-home printer fixer, I would go ahead and recommend to get one of these dental tools. I need to take off two plastic pieces first. I took off that first top black plastic piece. Now I'm taking off the side piece. There's two clips that hold these pieces in, one on each, and I'm doing this with one hand right now, so you can obviously tell that it's not too difficult to take it off, but I'm going to show you up close what you need to do. So here's that clip that clips on and holds, so when you pull it forward, it releases and then push down. So pull forward on the clip and push down, and then this one, I push on that clip and lift up on this piece. So that's the first piece, push forward, lift up. Second one, lift forward and push down. And so those pieces will come off. Now here I'm gonna turn it and we're gonna try to show you. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get the whole camera angle in there, it's pretty hard, but I am gonna show you which cable came disconnected. So we'll see it here in a second. All right, there we go. So this is the cable that came disconnected. And when you look inside your printer, you will see where it goes. I'm going to point with my dental tool right back there. Okay, that's where you need to connect the cable back in. So right now I'm just trying to flatten out the cable, if it has any kind of kinks or anything that makes it so it can't fit flat inside. Once I straighten it out, I just find a little tool. You can use your dental tool again. Just if it's your dental tool and it has a pointy side, make sure that you don't stab the FFC cable or break it any further. So I just kind of use something flat that I can push the cable in all the way completely. And now I'm putting my two black pieces on that we took off earlier. So that's that first piece, or that second piece, I'm sorry. We need to put that one on first this time, going backwards. So put that clip in there, and this time, since we pushed down to take it off, we're going to push up to put it back on. And then there's that second piece, and for that one, just push it straight down. Powering back on, and I don't get any errors, so congratulations, we fixed it. Wasn't too hard. Happy printing, everyone.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.